Mr. Eagle.
I'm glad you find that amusing, Mr. Cole.
You look mesmerized. Well,
he couldn't get out of his bloody trousers then. Look at the state of it.
Well, there's Brodus's opponent, Heath Slater, the one-man Southern rock band. I don't think quite the music that Heath Slater listens to.
Look at the Funkettes looking over at me now. See, they'd rather have me dancing with them. That's the thing.
Yeah, okay.
Look at him.
See, I told him.
Bloody blancmange it is, jiggling about. It's disgraceful.
Oh.
Oh. Oh! Do you know, watching him gyrate like that and jiggle about, it's like watching a walrus giving birth.
Oh, please.
Absolutely vile. As foul as a box of frogs it is watching him.
Oh, frogs.
And that's how it's done, baby!
Oh, man!
Heath Slater. It's one thing you can't take away from Brodus Clay, though. This man is—he really is a machine.
Oh man!
He really is just a suplex machine.
Oh, look out! Oh man! Getting jiggy with it. There it is!
Somebody call my arm!
You know what he calls that?
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Oh,
man.
Now we're in this match.
The Funkasaurus, Brodus Clay!
Like I said, there's nothing you can take away from Brodus Clay's ability, but he can't dance as well as I can. I'm a far better entertainer and Mr. Entertainment in the WWE.
Did you know that? Yes, I do.
I certainly am. Look, she keeps looking over at me, that one. That's trumpet there.
Right, so Cameron.
Cameron and Naomi. Cameron and Naomi. Oh, dear me. Things that I could do with them.
They'd look better on your arm?
It certainly would.
Yeah, but how can you come...
You've seen me dance. You've seen how good I am.
Yeah, I know. Well, ladies and gentlemen.